过境呢，不是老老实实的待在机场或者宾馆，而是呢以各种名目要同美国的政府官员、国会议员接触，搞美台官方往来，与外部反华势力勾连。他如果与美国的众议长麦卡锡接触，那么将是又一起严重违反一个中国原则和损害中国主权和领土完整、破坏台海和平稳定的挑衅。我们对此坚决反对，必将采取措施坚决回击。
The People's Republic of China should not use this transit as a pretext to step up any aggressive activity around the Taiwan Strait. The United States and China have differences when it comes to Taiwan.But we have managed those differences for more than 40 years. President Biden and this administration has been keeping the lines of communication open with Beijing. We want to see that continue on this issue and other issues across the board.
台湾并不孤单。